Hello YouTube. Today we'll be unboxing a Super ATV windshield that I ordered for our 2006 Yamaha Wolverine R-Spec from Amazon. So without further ado, let's get it going. Thinking that this is the lower half, nicely packaged to keep it protected during its travels to get here. Sent us some awesome, looks like stickers for the machine. We have the Super ATV windshield installed. Time to peel off the protective film. This is how it locks into place. The only complaint I have is that it is not flush with the hood in certain places. Otherwise than that, I am very satisfied with the product.